How'd you find me?
It's actually pretty simple. We're brothers, and I've come to the conclusion that you don't want out. You think you do, but you don't.
Where are we going?
New Jersey.
Let me grab my coat. This will be the last one.
I'll never ask you to do another con again.
The largest private residence on the Eastern Seaboard, home of our final mark. Penelope Stamp lived at home her whole life.
So what kind of stuff do you do?
I collect hobbies.
She's an artist of nitroglycerin. It's kind of her thing.
Maximilian Melville, at your service.
I didn't expect him to actually be Belgian.
I'm not sure he is.
We're taking a steamer at noon tomorrow off the docks.
It's like an adventure story.
What's the con?
We go to St. Petersburg. We are guys in a phony setup who then double-cross us and kill us all. She drives off on the run from imaginary Russians. And we keep her money.
How much?
$2.5 million.
You're a genius, Stephen.
Trick to not feeling cheated is to learn how to cheat.
Sometimes I feel like she knows everything.
Okay, she's in position.
Why send her in alone?
Because no one's gonna even know we were ever here.
This is dangerous.
I think a little real danger might suit me.
You built us into this, you're gonna end it.
Bloom, trust me.
You guys seem a little tense.
That's not how this one's gonna end. Are you ready? This isn't an adventure story.
Well, it totally is!